The current SUKMA game 2016, hosted by Sarawak, is running smoothly without any major incident. SUKMA 2016 organizing chairman, Tan Sri Dato Amar Morshidi Abdul Ghani, said, so far, as of today, he has not received any complaint either from the competition venues nor the athletes themselves. Tan Sri Morshidi, who is also state secretary, was asked to comment on the current competition after attending the prize presentation at the Sarawak Aquatic Center in Putrajaya, Kuching.
Saya puas hati dengan kejayaan penganjuran semua event ini. Tak ada nampak masalah. Jadi diharaplah di hari-hari yang akan datang semua perkara ini dapat kita jalankan juga dengan seperti yang kita buat di hari-hari. Cuma hujan sikit sajalah. Yang lain semua okey kan? Ya.